ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Oh, find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
I'm taking every move I make feels like faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain, I'm always gonna wanna make it move, always gonna be an uphill battle, sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there, ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.
Basketball blitz.
Hi, my name's Jason, and
My favourite memory in the school was the basketball blitz because it was really fun and I scored lots of hoops.
Hey, my name is Tig and my favourite memory was playing football with the lads.
Hello, my name is Connor and my favourite moment in the school was when I moved here and when I made loads of friends.
Hello, my name is Taryn and my favourite memory in this school was basketball because I learned new skills.
Hi, my name is Sam and my favourite memory of this school was when we were doing the tug of war and when Connor Crawley was just tugging it against the teachers and he won.
Hello, my name is Adela and my favourite memory is when we had two hamsters in senior infants.
Hello, my name is Camilla and my favourite memory in the school is when me and my friend Esther got locked in the PE cupboard and the lights went out and we heard a really weird noise and we started screaming.
Hello, my name is Megan and my favourite memory in school is when I went on a choir trip with my friend and we got lost.
My name is Cora and my favourite memory at this school is making my confirmation and my communion.
Hello, my name is Esther and my favourite memory is doing contribution with Brigitte.
Hi, my name is Dylan and my favourite memory of the school is when Connor Crawley got knocked down by Big Enda.
My name is Anna and my favourite memory in the school is when we went on our school tour to Crystal Maze.
Hi, my name is Tegan and my favourite memory in the school was when I fell down the stairs.
Hi, my name is Ashti and my favourite memory is when I was in senior infants and we were doing religion and I slept in class.
Hello, my name is Alvaro and my favourite memory in the school is whenever Owen tried to hop over the wall and got in trouble.
My name's Owen, our favourite memory in this school is when we went to the rugby blitz and we won all our games.
Hello, my name is John and my favourite memory in this school is when Owen hopped over the wall and then he got in trouble for it.
Hello, my name is Abby and my favourite memory is when we made our confirmation.
Hello, my name is Rose and my favourite memory is when we were in the younger classes, Brenda came in and told us stories.
Hi, my name is Katie and my favourite memory of the school was when me, Nessa, Teague and Jason Owen had a water fight in our classroom.
Hi, my name is Chloe and my favourite memory is I was in the PE cupboard cleaning it out with Abby, Katie and Teagan and then the lights went out and Katie fell over and then some balls fell on Abby's head.
Hello, my name is Callum. My favourite memory is my confirmation.
What I want to do in the future is become a piano teacher.
When I'm older, I want to play professional hurling and play for my county.
When I grow up, I want to be a footballer or a postman.
When I grow up, I want to be a footballer or a doctor.
When I grow up, I want to be a footballer or personal trainer.
When I grow up, I would like to be a footballer or an architect.
When I grow up, I want to be a fitness instructor.
When I grow up, I want to be a professional rugby player or an accountant.
When I grow up, I want to be either an architect or a football player.
When I get older, I want to be a fitness trainer or a famous footballer.
When my favourite dream job when I was little, I want to be a nurse.
When I grow up, I want to be a beautician.
My dream job when I'm older is to be a teacher.
When I grow up, I want to be a footballer.
My dream job is to be a dance teacher.
When I grow up, I'd like to be either a teacher or something to do with sports. And
when I grow up, I want to be successful and I want a job that offers a decent amount of money.
When I grow up, I want to be a makeup artist.
When I grow up, I want to be an architect or an interior decorator.
When I grow up, I want to be an architect.
When I grow up, I want to be a dance teacher.
When I grow up, I want to be a teacher.
My dream job is probably going to be a horse rider or maybe a groom who leads the horse around.
I'm sorry.
Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes. But it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We make these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, and time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be loving can heal. Loving can mend your soul. And it's the only thing that I know. No, I swear it will get easier. Remember that with every piece of you.
wop a doo doo. Our names are signed. A boogie 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 shooby doo wop shabop. Chang 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 and a chang shabop. We'll always be like one.
You better see.